Understand, change, friends! I'm here to offer a way out!
I don't like clubs!
If that trailer's got some combustible shit in it, I'd steer clear, okay? Get you two anything? Soda? Snacks? No? Get me!
Fucking move!
I said go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos, all right? You looking for motivation?
Oh, yeah, pick me up some sticky bombs.
Ortega lives near here. Let's go see him.
It's one thing messing with tweaked-out bikers, but the Aztecas? Man!
The Aztecas? It's just a name. Is he Illuminati as well? Anahuaki? Not one of those lizard people?
I got this Chinese contact you can meet at the end. He'll buy all the meth we can cook.
Our enterprise ain't just about meth. It's about guns, too. The Aztecas control the guns, so we're taking them out.
You get the picture!
The Aztecas is an international enterprise!
I don't like the way he's looking at me!
Ooh, that feels better!
I guess he don't run nothing no more. We can go now, right? An unprecedented turn of events.
I always said I was gonna take over.
People say all kinds of stuff when they're 3 days into a smoking party.
Calling me a bullshitter, friend?
Clearly not. No way. You're a man of your word, as evidenced by said events.
If I say something is going to happen, it's going to. Maybe not today or tomorrow, but as soon as the moment is opportune.
Understood. Yes, sir.
If I say I'm fucking dead, then fucking dead I am! I'm not gonna raise my baldy head on a beach in 10 years' time, Sam.
All is well! Is this about the ghost?
Michael fucking Danley, yes it is!
Who you told me about? Your old running buddy. And who is the other one?
Brad is the other one. Locked up in a federal penitentiary. When he finds out Michael survived that job.
Yeah. What do you think happened?
I knew what happened. I wouldn't be bemoaning these last 10 years I've spent in ignorance.